my weekend.
Local police have found no clues as to how the bank robber was able to enter or exit the bank.
Another small-town bank robbery over the weekend. No suspects have been identified.
Now a third robbery,
this time in Williamsport, Pennsylvania, by what appears to be the same modus operandi.
The In-N-Out Bandit has done it once again. The eighth robbery in the past 6 years, and authorities still have no suspects.
I was wondering when somebody was going to show up and help me.
Oh, I don't.
I need a storage unit for all the crap that I have that I don't really want or need, but that I'm too chicken to get rid of. Actually, considering all my baggage, I might need two units depending on how, you know, big and smelly they are.
You prefer smelly?
But I do. Who doesn't really? Ooh, that looks good.
Oh, please allow me.
Mm. Thank you.
You work here. Right?
I do. Although, you know, I prefer to call it paid study hall.
Oh, you're in college, huh?
Don't I look like I'm in college? BC, grad school. 3 semesters to go.
Good for you.
So let me guess. You need a storage unit.
Yes, please. Preferably one that doesn't smell.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. But, you should probably... switch places.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Mm-hmm.